Hello, good people. We are the Posse Few. Higher intelligentsia at your service. In the beginning, before the creation of physical life, or night and day, existence was inhabited by nothing more than the mentally energized. These were purely sociable entities, functioning for the sole purpose of combining their individual talents and skills to ensure a state of constant serenity, thus adhering to the supernatural scheme of things. There came to pass, however, great mass confusion throughout, resulting in a conflict between the more powerful energy levels. This conflict split existence into two opposing sectors. Millennium after millennium would witness this separation, which became more intense and gave birth to an infinity of both negative thought processes and major mental malfunction. Existence became so engrossed with the conflict that thought of the supernatural scheme was totally forgotten. Thought itself had become so consumed with competing against the opposition that talents and skills were only being used as prospective vehicles of confrontation. After living for eons in total ignorance of the primary function, need for a reintroduction of the supernatural scheme became absolutely necessary. Life had to be oriented back to the positive aspects of existence. This gave birth to the Posse Few. Yes, hello good people, we are the Posse Few. Higher intelligentsia at your service.
Thank you. can soothe him, no prayer remove him, and I must hear forevermore.
A political action. This is an action reserved only for the elite. The head must be particularly well adjusted, and the spirit quite positively complete. Interrelating dimensions to us is like kids playing with toys. The heat soaring through the ionosphere is only the low sparks of highly healed boys. A posolytical action is the finest quality. It in itself is the pinnacle in can-do, will-do ideology. Universal absolution isn't a maybe, it's a tis. Mine is yours and yours is mine. His is hers and hers is his. Say it once, that's all it takes. That's being very, very candid. How is it to you? It could be good. How is it to me? Well, it is most definitely splendid. It is a premeditated forethought that I know me, so I know you. That is just like you. You know you, and you know me too. On that plane, every high-spirited person is quite the same. I am yours and you are mine. We are each other's claim to fame. Break it down. Say it again. Put it into terms more practical. How are you doing? What do you think? Tell me the whole truth. That there is actual. Political action is the sure way to be. Not to try, nor to maybe, but the fact in positive reality. So, when I talk to you in this way, I do. Please, don't take it negatively, because I know, you can, you do, too. The entire few of the posse have been directed to interact with the entities here and give a general overview of supernatural consensus. Contrary to popular belief, there are an infinity of higher thought processes taking place in existence. It is our duty to interrelate feelings, opinions, and bylaws as to help ensure serenity throughout. We have patched our observation point into this dimension and will communicate in the everyday vernacular. Has there been a demonstration of such devastating magnitudes delivered in this area? If you get a chance to witness the presentation, splurge the imagination. Don't miss it. Yes, hello, good people. Thank you much for the warm and gracious welcome we have received while in this dimension. Again, we thank you.